According to him, the vaccine belongs to all nations, irrespective of who found it. Southern Africa's regional bloc praised Zambia on Tuesday for overseeing a peaceful transition of power after a veteran opposition politician won a landslide victory at the ballot box. Hakainde Hichilema was declared the winner on Monday after roundly defeating Edgar Lungu, who had been in power for 6 years. It is the third time the power has changed hands to the opposition in Zambia since 1991. Only Chakwera himself, a former opposition politician, came to power last year after the re-election of his predecessor, Arthur Mutharika, was scrapped for vote rigging and the ballot restaged. He told the 16-nation Southern African Development Community, SADC, that regional peace and security depended on democratic norms being sustained and on the protection of human rights. Lungu had claimed that the election was not free or fair, while votes were being counted at the weekend. But on Tuesday, hours after the vote was declared, Lungu conceded defeat and promised to peacefully hand over power. A few hours later, he met Hichilema in the presence of former leaders Zambia's Raphael Banda, Tunisia's Jakaya Kikwete, and Sierra Leone's Ernest Bai Koroma. In one of the post-meeting pictures posted on Twitter by Lungu, the two political foes were seen laughing and elbow greeting. Last Thursday's election marked Hichilema's sixth attempt at Zambia's top political job and his third bout against Lungu. In his first address to the nation, Hichilema, 59, assured his predecessor, whose administration arrested him several times.
The inequalities and disparities we are seeing in the distribution and production of COVID-19 vaccines are symptomatic of an old geopolitical framework that is no longer working, no longer sustainable, and no longer acceptable. So the time has come for us to insist that a vaccine that preserves and sustains a person's basic right to life belongs to all nations, no matter who discovered it.
A pledge to foster a better democracy, rule of law, restoring order, respecting human rights, liberties, and freedoms. Despite occasional episodes of political violence, Zambia has earned a reputation for stability. Every transition of power has been peaceful since the former British colony adopted its multi-party system in 1960.